And this one again.
Oh, wait, no. What? Not air slot. I'm the same slot as before, though.
I'm air.
I really wonder if it's based on lobby position. Okay, this time I try to actually have some eco. Which factions are we? Astroxis, Cybran, got UCF. Okay. So maybe Gary, you can do tier 2 land once you get there with the pillars and mobile shields. And other mirror Astrak should be going tier 3 quickly, I guess.
Yeah, I'll come soon.
Is one of us actually closer to that? I think you're a bit closer, right, Astrox?
I'm far. Yeah, maybe slightly.
Fight a little.
I need everything to build the hydro.
Okay, good now. Try shoot to Angie. Gary. Oh wait, you can actually go on there. What the fuck? Bah, I thought this was like a volcano.
One of them is upgrading, and one the other is assisting, so... You wanna get a gun? Somebody? Gary? Otherwise we need to retreat.
Tier 2 better than, I think. So, okay. Gary, tier 2? I'll assist. is also there, you have.
I gotta transport Goaty.
Oh man, I get so confused by the blue color. We need radar up for this one. Forgot to get the reclaim there. They just dropped here. If you have a bomber, you can kill the Angies.
Nope.
Also scouting our base. Your fighters can at least deny the transport there. Make some bombers now. It's going to be time now. They won't catch it like that. There is another transport here. Let's go to that mountain, I guess. Are y'all going gun come or what's happening?
Negative.
I got the flak as well at the front. Dodge the arty, very important.
Got a lot of reclaim there now.
The SPDs are under attack. Jammer, can we get some air here? Oh, I'll make a TML base there.
And they are creeping on the right now also.
Transport is full.
With two commanders.
My SU is heading back. Any bomber? Important.
Nothing at the moment.
Dropping here. Okay. I have some T2 units now.
Air scouts, T3 air scouts over their base now. The sweep.
Jeez, oh, man. What thoughts they have? That's a nice. I have making TNL now.
Take a look.
anybody floating mass. Okay. I can turn it into TML. And yellow has 0 TND.
Oh, there's still a T1 max in the back.
That's not my max.
Oh, goatee.
I don't have it.
No, it's goat. Never mind.
Lol, 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 MML.
Bricks in mid. You want to push, Gary?
This is going to get killed now, unless some support, I think. Really unfortunate. We get more scouting, especially of yellow.
I just did a sweep.
Yeah, but there is new stuff here. Like, and what's this? It's probably a DMD.
DMD. That's almost certain. I need my second factory done. Then I'm gonna go scouts again.
Like the Arctic bars being lost by us.
Outgoing over Dark Rats. In a bit. And over yellow. Take a look. Red is almost on T3 air now. Yellow on T3 land. Dark red is as good
TML
as that.
TML from yellow, beware. Careful.
Yeah, that's hitting you here.
Ah! I don't have the tech there. TML coming in here. Otherwise, it's gonna freestyle it.
Yes, because, or else you will get these things. That's why they made that. But it is quite kind of annoying. Right, I got bomber production now also. And I'm on T3 land air factories. So air is easy.
Here is that. Overcharged, then he won't win that.
TML coming in again, but I think they're intercepted.
Gunships, T3 gunships from yellow, but they're dead.
I guess we are slightly improving.
Not control K-ing helps a lot already, Astrox.
I was thinking about it, but
it's too bad. Like it stopped showing the mass income at the end of the game.
You can look in the graph.
Yep, doing it now. There's no graph that shows the total mass value killed. Far ahead, so eco wise.
Lightly.
Ah. So. Wait. And clearly, we're the best players here, Gemma. We are each only wasted 5 mass. While Astrox wasted 12 mass, and Gary wasted 16 mass. New power.